130 Cady Street, two bedrooms, one bath. Front door opens up to this space here. To the left, we have even more living space here. Through here, we have our kitchen. First floor washer and dryer hookups. Our bathroom through here. And our two bedrooms through here. First bedroom. And our second bedroom here.